On the communications front, another nation is joining the list of ousting Chinese telecom gear from their 5G networks. But with India banning Huawei and ZTE, Huawei's founder says the company's priority now is to survive. Here's what's happening.
Telecom companies in India have abandoned China's Huawei and ZTE. In early August, New Delhi-based telecom company Bharti Airtel signed 5G service contracts with Nokia, Ericsson, and Samsung. Another India telecom company, Jio Infocom, or Jio, is also in talks with Ericsson and Nokia. That's for 5G equipment supplies. Jio already conducted 5G trials with the two companies and plans to offer the service for 9 cities by early next year. As of now, the shift leaves no room for Chinese companies in India's 5G rollout. As for 4G, China used to take up to 20% of India's gear market. But not anymore. Huawei and ZTE will be gradually replaced by Ericsson, Nokia, and Samsung in Airtel's 4G network. Though Chinese equipment is less expensive, the Indian government and domestic companies are willing to make the change for security reasons, considering 5G's extensive military applications. Alongside the US, many of Washington's allies have banned Chinese gear from their 5G networks, including the UK, Australia, New Zealand, Canada, and Japan. But the change isn't good news for the Chinese companies getting shut out. Huawei's founder says the company is in survival mode. According to an internal email, he said survival is now Huawei's top priority and hinted that employees may see a pay cut.